Nice with the flowers. They're like garden people. August in Ireland.
I have on an interesting outfit.
You do. A little bit. I don't see any fish around here. So what are your first impressions of Dublin?
It's gorgeous. No, it's really nice. I love this.
They seem to really keep the parks are really well maintained.
Yeah, look at that. It's just like a peephole into beautiful garden work.
That's really gorgeous. Nice right here. Garden.
That's a big chair over there. That chair looks important.
It's almost like a throne.
Yeah, that's quite a chair. That's some artwork right there. Whose chair is it? And it's very tempting to sit in. Do you want to sit in it? You are sitting in a quiet chair. Does your feet touch the ground?
They can.
So are you the garden overlooker?
The overlord.
The overlord.
The overlord of the garden. Hello.
Hi.
It's nice. You want to sit?
Sure, why not? Let's see.
It's nice, right? It's a little tough just because your feet don't touch the ground.
Yes, and mine certainly does not. Mine goes right by the edge.
They make you look a little small.
Tiny, maybe. If I can cross my legs.
The Queen of Dublin. Are you gonna sit yogic?
That takes too much work, but yes. This is my domain. Carry on.
You're very laissez-faire queen.
I didn't take it yet.
Tourist opportunity.
He's like grabbing her.